So have you been prescribed by your general dentist or by your orthodontist that you need orthodontic records and you're just not quite sure what that is? Well, my name's Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm going to kind of show you what orthodontic records are. Basically, what orthodontic records are is it's a pre-treatment before you get orthodontic braces. And first of all, the orthodontist will need to take upper and lower impressions of your teeth. And once when they do that, they actually pour those impressions up in a stone plaster base and actually creates a model of your teeth. So therefore, she can kind of study your teeth in depth and kind of see on the different angulations or the crowdingness of your teeth. Also, she'll probably want you to have what we call is a cephalometric X-ray, which is this X-ray right here. This X-ray is a side profile view of your teeth and how you bite down on your back teeth. It also shows your spine, it shows your jaw alignment, how far your overbite is, so that means whenever you bite down, how far your upper teeth stick out in front of your lower teeth. Therefore, once when she has this, she can take that home, she'll be able to study this X-ray, and she'll be able to make her measurements to determine on the perfect treatment for you. Also, too, she might require that you have a Panorex X-ray, which is a long X-ray. This is normally done in cases for orthodontic records or to determine on where your wisdom teeth are at. Basically, it's a machine that you go in, and the machine goes all the way around your head, and then it produces an X-ray that looks like this. This will show your bone alignment, on if you've had any bone loss or how many teeth you have, if you have any impacted teeth. These are all different types of procedures that need to be done in order to determine the correct orthodontic treatment that you'll need. So once again, my name is Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on why you would be needing orthodontic records.